They keep their finger on the pulse of the profession, which really helps to drive that member focus. I really do feel that what the AMTA focuses on is member-driven rather than a top-down approach.